dearest mother, I am writing just to say I won't be home. There's something that I have to do, and I must do alone. Then they took me and they put me in this lonely prison cell. Tonight my thoughts are with you as I say my last farewell. Won't you say goodbye to Margaret, Mary, Bridget and me Hulk? I have no words to tell you how much I'll miss you all. And though I may not show it, you know I loved you well. So in my final letter, I will bid my last farewell. Dearest brother, won't you take good care of all the folks for me? Go home to Rathfarnham on the day they set you free. I was happy when you stood by me in all that we've been through. No one has ever had so true brothers such as you. Won't you say goodbye to Margaret, Mary, Bridget and me Hulk? I have no words to tell you how much I'll miss you all. And though I may not show it, you know I loved you well. So in my final letter, I will bid my last farewell. Dearest mother, it's so very sad that now we have to part. To understand the reasons that troubled your poor heart, I had told you since I was a boy it was my destiny to die to a brave soldier, so that one day you'd be free. Won't you say goodbye to Margaret, Mary, Bridget and me Hulk? I have no words to tell you how much I'll miss you all. And though I may not show it, you know I loved you well. So in my final letter, I will bid.